they'll do cardio core and strength. Do a little warm up. And we'll head to the floor. 45 minute class. You do the weights and mats. All right, slow knees. Here we go. So you're standing cardio core for about 20 minutes, 20 to 30. Then we head to the floor for the remainder. All right, we're going to do right leg and knee repeater in 5 seconds. All right, here we go. 30 seconds right leg, then we go alternating and then do left leg. Grab your hands. 20 more seconds to go. Alternate. 8 more seconds and we'll do the other side. All right, other side, 30 seconds. Knee repeater, I'm on my left. Twenty more seconds. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. Alternating knees. 15 more seconds. So one hamstring curl. 5. Go, squeeze. 5 steps, press, same legs, press. 5 center. Overhead, squeeze. Straight arms, straight legs. Opposite fingertips, toes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, straight arms, straight legs. All right, it's going to be kind of easy and high. And you're alternating. Right elbow to right knee. Here we go. A little fast. Coming second. Give me some more, oh yeah, yeah. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Alternating knee to the front. Here we go. Alright, get the other side in 8 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Left elbow, left knee. Come on, last. 20 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Alright, so we hands on the head, opposite knee to opposite elbow up. Alternating, we're going 8 seconds. Alright, hands on head. Opposite knee to opposite elbow. Crunch. We have 20 seconds. All right, just knees. We're gonna go to a hamstring curl. Get ready. 5. Hamstring. Use the shoulder blades. Shield and hand. Alright, back to normal arms in front. 5-step press. Back in front, squeeze. Pull up now, up down. Feel it in. March it in front. Hands on head. And finish right elbow, right knee. Transition to left elbow to left knee. Here we go. Nice job. All right, little kick to the So for 10 more seconds here. 5 more. Loading knee, right up and out. And if the floor can meet your balance is a little challenge, just do the regular knee repeater or hold on to a chair or a wall. 10 more seconds. 5 more. Alternating knees, we'll get the other side. 5 seconds. For your left side knee repeater. Go. 15 seconds, let me go floating. 5 seconds. Floating. 15 seconds. Alternating. Woo! Nice work. I'm going to lift your brains a little bit on this next move. So go ahead and march it out and I'll show you the move. So it's going to be opposite arm to opposite knee, same arm to same knee. Just stay to one side. So I'm going left arm, right leg, then right leg, left, right elbow. So we're going to do 30 seconds. 30 and 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. So crunch opposite, crunch the same. Opposite, same. Woo. 20 seconds. Out. 10 seconds, then we get the other side. Nice work, everybody. So I'm going to go right elbow, go left knee, and then left knee to left elbow. Whew. Here we go. March or jog it out. So the next move, same type of thing, but a little different move. So it's going to be left arm, left fingertips to left, to right toe, and then your side crunch. So it's crunch, crunch. We do it in 30 seconds. Get ready, set, go. Opposite to same. Opposite, same. Working our brains, our coordination, and of course, our core. 15 seconds. Let's get the rhythm going for you. Ooh, almost there. And march or jog, we're gonna get the other side. 5 seconds, I'm going right fingertips, left toe. And then same. Here we go. 30 seconds. Balance, coordination, and strength. 20 seconds. Give such a hard act for me to follow. 10 seconds. Jog or march, up to you. 4, 3, 2, 1, nice work. Grab a sip of water and a light to medium weight, just one. We're gonna go back to those moves, but we're gonna do a little something in between. All right, let's start with a swing. So center swing, legs are apart, going 4, 3, teeth, and squat down with each other, go past your ears. Full control.
Five more.
8 seconds to get into a tight twist. In 4. Alright, we're on the way to tight twist. The balance out, so we get the other side. 5 more seconds. Alright, go ahead, grab with your left hand. It's that pivot punch. Bring it back. What we start with. Slow and control. Work that core. 20 seconds to go.
Five more.
straight leg. I'm going right leg, left fingertips to toes, and my big side punch. All right, here we go. So, touch, touch. Okay, just switching out arms every time. Give it 20 more seconds. There you are. I'm on. Dog or march, then we get the other side. 8 seconds to go. 5 seconds to go. All right, here we go. Other side. Straight leg. Straight arm. Alternating. 30 seconds.
Hold for four. know.
Yeah.
Keep going. Don't stop. All right, a little bit more mellow music to cool us down. All right, let's go four more. There's three. Two. Last one. Nice one. All right, go ahead, come halfway up. And then you can either feet down or you can float them with that twist. There's seven. I can see the end as it begins. There's 10, 11, and then 12. Go ahead and bring it down. You're going to bring the thing down. One arm fly. So before we do the press, I'm going to fly. So I'm using my light weight. And the opposite arm up, sit leg again. So that's your four.
I said no one has to know.
Two more.
What do. His hands are in my hand.
And relax for a second. Let's switch it up to the other side now. Optional legs up and optional opposite leg out. Here we go. Fly other side. Last one. Oh, so bring it down there for us. All right, knees overhead. Either come to your thigh or to your knees. Here we go. There's six. On for eight. After 12. Six more.
Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just
for a second. Alright, go ahead and roll down easy. Lift and down head. Lay back up. Roll head or not. Other leg, other arm. Bicep curl. Last one. Oh, I'm so good. All right, go ahead and bend it down. Hands overhead, the legs are long. Take a deep breath. Big, big, big stretch. Inhale, exhale, slowly roll up. And go ahead, touch toes or shins, whatever you can get to. Nice work, everyone. Right leg comes up as you go down. Let's go ahead, rotate some of your coins. Reach forward and
your entire leg up as you go down. Take that ankle. Have a direction. Take your breath. Hold. And that move in, give you good. One more deep breath. Take that leg to the outside. All the way across the body, lift the opposite way. Come back center. Grab that knee. Grab the other knee. Grab to the right. And now round to the left. Walk it forward and back. Tuck your chin from two to past. Keep your position. Slow the way in. And hold. And four. Go ahead, lift the knees, reach forward.
Four, three,